Hi everyone. In the previous videos, we explored the simple setup as well as the advanced setup for an EBYTE E32 device on an Arduino board. In this video, we will send and receive LoRa messages using the serial monitor. This should work with both setups. Yet, if you go with the advanced one, make sure that you are using the same parameters on the sender and receiver. So, to send a message through the serial monitor, the board has to check if there is a string waiting there. If a message exists, the Arduino will read it from the serial and store it in a string. Of course, you can declare the string variable elsewhere. Next, we will send this string to the software serial that is being used for LoRa. And optionally, we can display the message in the serial monitor. When an E32 device receives a message, it will send it through a serial interface to the Arduino. In our case, the Arduino and the E32 are communicating through the software serial. We'll tell the Arduino to check if it received anything on the software serial. To visualize the received message, we will display it in the serial monitor.